Okay, so Charlie's making the argument that's like it's completely bad. Like there's nothing good that can come out of this like AI replacing the influencer. But I can see like the influencer making the argument that yeah, if I can pump out more content, be more efficient, then I can please more people. Like they can kind of make that argument. And his argument is also like no one wants the AI shit, right? Because like, let's say even if you make an AI, that's like you can't even tell it's AI. That's a Nang AI. You can't even tell it's like not you. There's still the problem that it's deceptive. Like it's not like you're kind of pretending that it's you, but when it's actually not you. And if you tell like the actual people watching that this is like an AI, then maybe a lot of people wouldn't watch anymore. I think that's his argument. Yeah. And he's basically saying that the only reason why people would do this, right, is just for money. Like there's nothing good apart from like the creator of it making more money. That's his philosophy on this.
Yeah, and he has an accurate recap. Yankee says he'll do the same to make money. We'll be stupid not to. I mean, I feel like Penguin Z0 is a type to be calling out all this stuff and not be a hypocrite either. I don't think he would.
But the thing, okay, but he doesn't need to be a hypocrite, right? He's like multimillionaire.
Well, so is Quibblecop.
Really?
Dude, Quibblecop has at least 10 mil subscribers. That's why he can do all this AI stuff.
Wait, can you go on the guy's channel?
Yeah.
Let me see. Let's see
He
how.
probably has more than Penguin.
No
Yeah.
shot.
Bible. Yeah, oh, it's with a K.
Like,
Yeah, he has more.
Charlie's video is like very easy to make.
Every moment's gotta be captured today.
What's it really like working for him?
Like, what kind of video does this guy make? Is this like Minecraft and shit?
Minecraft.
I see. Yeah.
I mean,
wait, the end of Chrome AI? It's over already?
No. So
Oh, it's a
that was the
troll.
video I was trying to show you. The video of
Oh, I see.
Charlie talking about this one.
Oh,
But yeah,
okay.
you saw like the prequel. This is
I
like
see,
the
I see.
one I was trying to tell you.
But it
It's
didn't stop.
clickbait. It didn't stop.
It did stop.
And of course, Charlie is quick to make fun of him.
Damn, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, actually, a startup.
In 10 years, he won't.
Do the same to me,
We'll
right?
see. We'll see. Charlie, I believe in Charlie, so. Yeah.
I mean, like, it's more, like, the more interesting part is, like, it's not like I think he will or he won't, or any of us will or not. It's more so, like, if let's say I do it, like, does it change anything, you know, for the audience? Like, that's the crazy part. Like, if it actually changes nothing for the audience, right? Because Charlie's position is it changes,
Yeah.
right? Like, if people know you're AI, even if it's the same shit, people will not like that. Or they will prefer you being the actual you, right?
Yeah.
But, like, that hypothesis could be wrong. And if that's wrong, that's, like, kind of scary, actually, for, like, all influencers. And recently, there's a startup that approached me, and they said they want to make an AI version of me.
Really?
Yeah, they said
That's
that they're gonna
sick.
clone me.
That's and what do you
Yeah,
say?
I was like, sure, go ahead.
Really?
Yeah, I was like,
Damn.
just, all right, boys.
Yo,
Yeah,
AI frying pan
dude, they
coming
call
soon.
me in a meeting. I was in a restaurant, and they're like, yeah, we're applying for YC with this company, and we're cloning
Oh.
influencers. And I was like, sure, bro, just replace me and go ahead.
Oh, they don't even need you. They just need your videos.
Yeah, they just
They
like
have the videos.
downloaded all my shit and made
Oh.
the AI. Yeah,
So, have you seen? I mean, will they give you access to the AI?
I think so. Yeah, once they have it.
That's sick. Yeah, that's pretty much with Quibblecop 2.0. But yeah, if it doesn't change anything on the end user side, except for the fact that it's deceptions, then I
Okay, but
guess
it's
so.
either deception or it's, you know, like they tell you it's fake, but
Yeah.
it's pretty much the same thing as the real one, right?
Yeah.
In which case, then maybe you stop watching, even though it's the same content.
Yeah. I mean, the mindset right now of people is that they want to see the real thing, but then that won't
Okay,
be
I would
forever.
say personally, I don't think I could watch it if I knew it was AI.
Yeah,
Like,
because it's.
yeah, because you know it's fake.
But this thing about like the people 10 years younger than us,
or the people.
Yeah, no, I think the young people they will watch. Yeah.
And the people that get born into it, it's like, oh, this is AI, and they're like, oh, okay. When like the minute they're born, they're watching TV and it's AI person. Then them in 20 years will be boomers, and we'll be like, we've never watched that shit, but they'll be like, this, you're so stupid. Yeah, I feel like that's like over 50% chance of happening.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, it is likely, but just me personally, because even now, I still prefer content that's like real. Like, for example, like there's, you know, YouTube type of content and live stream, like live streamers. And you know, you see clips of live streamers doing stupid shit sometimes.
Yeah.
That to me is like more interesting or more entertaining than like most of like YouTube videos, because it's more real. So for me, the real aspect of it, you know, like there's a spontaneous, like it just happened in the moment type thing, and it's real. That to me just makes the content so much better than when it's scripted. So yeah. Yeah, so I feel like it would be hard for me to like accept or like be entertained by that.
That's fair. I'd have to agree.
Yeah, Erdacy says, I think half the video essays on YouTube could be AI generated. Yeah, I think those people are fucked. Like the video essays.
Oh, my documentary people? Yo, we gotta warn them on. He's like doubling down into that.
No, mom. Yeah, but I like, I know some of them that are really good too, which is like, but yeah, I feel like those actually, I'm actually not sure which do you think is more easily replaceable, like a really good story type video, you know, one documentary, or like a person like with personality.
Definitely the first one.
Okay, the first one is easier to replace with text, right? Like, because there's no moving anything. It's just, you can put images and shit.
Yeah. But you're talking about, like, storytelling skills, and as in, like, timing and tone, and, like, you know the person. Like,
yeah, like personality YouTubers. Yeah.
Oh, well, I mean, storytelling, like, the personality is so removed. I don't think there's one person on YouTube that does storytelling that has... People care more about their personalities than content. It's like the scale of where people watch for personality or content, right?
Yeah.
And then I guess it's like two scales, but somewhat not too correlated. And the AI will succeed in the content, I think. And then personality is like obviously harder.
Mm. Yeah.
But
why is personality harder? Like, why is that? I feel like that's a default. Like, I default into thinking, oh, like a personality YouTuber will be harder to replace. But like, I'm actually not sure if that's true.
Yeah, like,
I guess it's like, it's not true in the sense that where it's like the fiction stories. Like fiction stories is harder to generate because like new creativity things will be harder.
Yeah.
Mm.
You take class about ML where you know about like exploratory versus exploitation, exploration versus exploitation. Like AI is really good at exploitation. Like all the information it has on the web, it can traverse it and have an infinite memory, so it's like super powered in exploiting information. But exploring ideas, like even science can't explain how people think of new ideas. It's like just happens,
right?
So I feel like that's a missing thing. Magic. Face and trust. So he's talking about like perception of like the viewer, which is true. But I think that's like that's more temporary than the actual like things that are being said, things that are happening in the video, because eventually AI is gonna reach a point where they can, eventually AI is gonna reach a point where the thing you see is exactly like what you see in real life for the real person. So if that's the only thing holding people back, then that'll be totally fine.
Right. Dude, I can't see AI like
live streaming like us right now here. Really? I can.
Because
be generated. Like us, we would have to be generated like every millisecond, right? This 12-hour stream.
Well, think about how much time you have until that happens. Like, think about 15 years. 15 years, I think, could happen. This year, obviously.
Yo, that's so scary, bro. Okay, if that happens, like,
our world is fucked. Society is just...
It's either fucked or it's like, we're chilling. Like,
watch out.
Like, a lot of things are automated. That means at that point, like, if AI can be that good already,
yeah.
Assuming the government is not corrupt and redistributes the wealth made from the AI, like, then we're chilling. Right? Like, we'll have a universal basic income. We'll just be doing creative work and partying.
Oh, yeah. Very true.
That's the good case scenario.
Yeah. Very, very slim chance. But, yeah. Yeah, it's good. I have a... Wait, yo, what's your overall sentiments on AI? Positive or negative?
I think it's inevitable. Like, regardless, positive or negatives, I think it's just inevitable.
Yeah. Yeah. You've seen the people at your last company. It's only a matter of time till they figure shit out.
Yeah. And also, like, they don't care, bro. Like, they're just gonna make it. Whether it's good or bad.
Yeah.
So these people, they just wanna make it work.
Yeah.
So, yeah. I think regardless of positive or negative, I think it's gonna happen, and we should just try our best to make it positive. That's the only way.
Yeah, that sounds like we will save it before
the Terminator comes out.
Yo,
but in the end, it's inevitable. No matter what we think.
Honestly, I'd be chill with that, bro. Like, yeah. If just Terminator like kills everyone, like, I'd be chill with that.
Yeah, it is what it is, right? We gotta see it. That's cool.
Like, yeah, at that point, I'm like,
fuck. Yeah, I'll be admiring the AI that's killing me. I'll be like, whoa.
Yo, bro, kill me. It's
Vietnam. Yeah. No. Yo, I'm about asking, like, to do it in a creative way and see what it comes up with.